way they move our countries. Converge the efforts to transform the three boundaries. They form mountains, volcanoes, and valleys. They push apart, put again, and move sideways. They crush onto each other, that's why me and my brother was out any further. I do teach you here. Tectonic plates, they move below in three different ways. You got trouble standing on a different place if it's crust. That's what humans live, you know, by humans I mean us. The reason the place moves, remember from the mantle. It also the shells for a handle. Cause it'll move, you really show that I'm doing up you. Little things on the box, tectonic plates. Let me talk about converging here. So listen to me, you know, beat all ears. I'll break it down, one plate.
Okay,
but just send another on it. Falling, this is called apart from a mountain. In a stout hill, this is because all the rocks from Earth's surface and upwards. Or another reaction you could get from reaching the river from Virgin is when one plate pushes towards the other, it would curve down and then the other one would curve up with it. It would be called subduction, which is followed by the uplift. Yeah, I'm living getting up. If you don't learn nothing about conversion, one out of three ways to move. Tectonic plates, they move below in three different ways. You're actually standing on a different place of Earth's crust. That's what humans live, you know, by humans I mean us. So the reason the place moves is man from the mantle. It also shows for a handle. Cause it'll move, you really should learn to do it, not be you. The only person who's ever been brought tectonic plates. Hear a little about the virgin, this bound to pull apart like a couple that's just for cubs. Come around from a continent called Pangea to the seven that we know there are. When it moves like this, it drops the middle part. It causes volcanoes that give out lava, which then cools and becomes hard. Little bit more about the virgin, opposite convergent. Now everybody's urgent, need to tell some will, cause it's getting urgent. The virgin displays and pulls away, it's not a game. It can happen in the day when the sun's getting late. You can notice there's no way it can move in the day. You might be afraid, cause it can kill your fancy. It's dangerous, cause volcanoes. When it tickles the plate, it still can change. It's slowly moving opposite direction. It'll cause a vibration, and it'll land an eruption. Now you better understand about divergent and convergent. Two out of three ways to move. Tectonic plates. They move below in three different ways. You got yourself standing on a different place of Earth's crust. That's what humans live. You know about humans, I mean us. The reason the place moves, remember from the mantle. It also shows for our handle. Cause it'll move, you really should learn this too. That'd be you, the only person who's learned about tectonic plates. Here we're going with transform, it's like you showed for. It's real name, transformative. Moving side to side, that's the way to live. When it moves so briskly, it'll shake and then it can turn into an earthquake. Like the one in California of 1988, or the one in 1996 on the Richter scale 8. That's an estimate, happens when a plate moves up away, crushing cars, cities, and gates. But you could get a certain reaction, movement, sending volcanoes into action, spitting out lava, ash, and rocks into the air. That's the last movement that you'll hear. Tectonic plates, they move below in three different ways. You got trouble standing on a different place of Earth's crust. That's what humans live, you know about humans, I mean us. The reason the place moves from mountain from the mantle, it also shadows for a handle. Cause it'll move, you really should. That's two and up you, the only person who's on the block. Tectonic plates. And now I hope you understand. Transformative, convergent, and divergent are the boundaries that move our land. And if you don't, then raise your hand, cause I'ma kick you out and I'ma tell you about tectonic plates.
Gecko Bros.